name is Ashfaq. Today I am here to present my PPT on an autobiography of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. We all know well about the Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. His full name is Aul Faqir Zainuddin Abdul Kalam. He was born on 15 October 1931 at Danishkodi in Rameswaram district in Tamil Nadu. His father name is Zainuddin Maragaya. My next slide is. While coming into his education life, he completed his earlier education in Rameswaram Elementary School. Later he settled in Swaraj High School in which is in Ramnathpuram. And in 1950 he joined at Joseph College at Tiruchinappalli to do his B.Sc. Career. He started his career after graduating from the Madras Institute of Technology, and he joined in DRDO. Can anyone say the full form of DRDO? My next slide goes. His major missiles are an Agni 2 during the Republic Day parade in 2004, test flight of the VSS-150 and so on. Later he worked as he served as 11th President of India. 11th President of India succeeding K.R. Narayan. He won the 2002 presidential election, and his term lasted from 25th July 2002 to 25th July 2007. And some of the great books are written by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam are The Wings of Fire, Inspiring Thoughts, Ignited Minds, and so on. Fine. And next, these are the books which were written by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Some of the prestigious awards achieved by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam are Doctor of Engineering, University of Waterloo, and Bharat Ratna, Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan, etc. And some of the awesome quotations are written by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is, success is when your signature changes to autograph. And you have to dream before your dreams can come true. And next, you cannot change your future, but you can change your habits, and surely your habits will change your future. Thank you.